Well, hello, Sagittarius. How are you? I hope that you are all doing well. Thank you so much for being here, for your continued love and support of my channel. I greatly appreciate it more than you know. Sagittarius, this is going to be a general message reading. So take what resonates, and if it doesn't apply, let it fly, okay? I do offer personal readings if you are interested, and information about those, it's down in the description box below. How to contact me and such about them. I also have links down there to donate support and gift to my channel if you feel so inclined to do so. All right, Saggies, nothing is expected, but all is tremendously appreciated. So thank you in advance, all right? Let's go ahead and get into the messages. Heavenly Father, Spirit Guide, and Angels, show me Sagittarius messages for my Saggies. What messages do you have for my Sagittarius, please? Heavenly Father, Spirit Guides, and Angels, show me clearly. Show me clearly, Sagittarius. Show me, Sag. All right, here we go. What messages do we have for my Sag? Oh, come on in. Oh, they almost did. Took a peek. Mac, come here. Come say hi. Come say hi. Look at the camera. Say hi. Yeah, good boy. Thank you. He's just a little puppy. All right, here we go, Sag. June is of some significance here for you. What's going on for you in June? Big wedding month. Okay, oh, in April. Okay, could be dealing with someone named April. But I'm getting more so there's something going on in April or something did occur. Some sort of news came in. I just heard somebody got a tooth pulled. I hope not. Some dental work done. And December. What's with all these months? I swear there's more stuff written here. Wow. Okay, does somebody like travel a lot maybe? These were months or these are significant months for something here. Oh my God, May? Am I getting somebody's schedule? Heavenly, look at this. Other stuff is written. I swear, it's not just months. Wow, what a trip. Okay, well, somebody's got some stuff coming up here. Callie, lay down. Show me. Saggies, you make me feel alive again. Okay, I told you there was something else in here. So, yeah, somebody's feeling good here in something. I'm going to say it's new. It's a new relationship. You're making me feel alive again. Okay, we can do this. All right, so somebody's very positive here. There could have been some interference. Yeah, for some of you, there could have been some interference with this, and it's like, we're going to get through this, okay, no problems. Busy schedule, I'm getting. We have game player here. Is somebody into sports? Some kind of a schedule. Could have been dealing with a game player in the past, but somebody could actually be, I'm getting, like, on a team. A team player of something, and this is like going away a lot. Trust issues. Yeah, time apart causes some trust issues. I think everything's fine when you're together, but distance gets you one. It's always you guys. It's always you guys, Sag. I just gotta say this. Okay. I don't think that this needs defining. Okay. I'm just going to say somebody's away a lot. Somebody feels a little insecure. All right. Maybe they're used to a game player. I see you in my dreams. Aw, somebody's thinking of you, or you them. Take it how it resonates. You in person most on your mind. Do you miss me? Yeah, do you miss me when I'm gone? Are you having fun, living it up, out on the town, or home sulking, not knowing what to do? I was such a fool to let you go. Somebody's feeling pretty stupid here. Pretty foolish. Whoever you were dealing with in the past. Okay. I am wounded without you. Somebody feels just kind of lost without you. A little devastated here. They could have totally been playing mind games. Here, can we try again? They want to reconcile, Sag. They want to reconcile. Yes, we can do this. Aw, come on. You know you want to. Oh, my gosh. Could be dealing with a Taurus. Okay. Don't have to be. Could have Taurus in your chart. Somebody bullheaded, I'm hearing. Okay. Oh, my gosh. September. And now I'm hearing, what is that, Green Day, when September ends? What is that? Wake me up when September ends. Yeah, I'm just going to sleep through this. Could be dealing with the Aries. Have a little passion, a little fire in your chart here. Okay, a little mix up with the Sag and the Aries here. You're my favorite of all. Okay, so yeah, game player. Yeah, out of everybody that I've been with, because it's right here with this card. You're my favorite. Jeez, Sag. Somebody could be psychic, could be trying to listen to their higher self, could be going to... Just got told loud and clear. Somebody has contacted a psychic to get a reading about you, Sag. Yeah. Somebody's contacted a psychic. I'm also hearing some bindings going on. Somebody doesn't want to let you go. Somebody's put some bindings. If you have been having difficulties in your current situation, they're outside influences. Close your eyes. Deep breath in and out. Spirit, return to sender. Address unknown. Return to sender. You can do it. Yeah, that's some of you. If you're feeling like there's just a, like, why are we having these stupid arguments? Yeah. Well, that sucks. I don't like that kind of stuff at all. I took what you willingly gave. Okay, so someone here, where was it? Anyway, I'm up here. Yeah. Someone here was taking advantage, a game player, and they feel like a fool for letting you go because they had it really good. Now they're wanting to try again. In January, geez, like every September, November. What is that song? There's a song. There's like a 50s song with all the months of the year. I think that's what it's called. Every month, every day of the year, every day of the year. Huh. Anyway, I see you on a December. Yeah, yeah. My heart's in a whirl. I love my little cat. calendar girl every day. That's it, calendar girl. All right. Yeah, you're getting it all. So, yeah, you got somebody on your mind. You're doing good. If you're having any problems, somebody's messing with you. Somebody's trying to keep a hold of you on the past here. All right. But for the rest of you, you're really tapping into your higher self. You're really paying attention to and learning to navigate and work with your own abilities within you. And that's taking all this stuff and putting it to, taking it and internalizing it. That's what I tried to say. Thank you, Spirit. All right, let's see. Blessed. Yeah, somebody's feeling pretty blessed here. Yeah, you go ahead. Sag, you're not worried about this past. You're not worried about this past person at all. Could be dealing with a Libra. I'm also getting legal things, justice here with the Libra card. Promises. Yeah, you've heard this from them before. Nothing ever changes. Promises. Yeah, same shit, different day. Okay. February. This is crazy. Yeah, and I'm hearing calendar girl again. So somebody needs to listen up. July. This is crazy. This is 180 cards. And so far you have almost all 12 of the month ones. 180. 12 out of 180. All right. So who's my math whiz out there, Sag? Oh, what are the odds? I suck at math. You get me past 2 + 2 and I'm like, and then I'll question it. That's how bad I am at math. It's horrible. I picture you naked in my mind and I smile. Well, yeah, especially if you're picturing me naked, you'd be laughing your ass off. Oh, that's too funny. Okay, sorry. Sad, you guys crack me up every dang time. Okay, I'm going to pull 3 more from this deck, and then I'm going to go to this half here, and we'll finish off with more of these here. It says, I just want you for your money. So somebody's after you just for your money. They're trying to bind themselves to some of you. All right, they want to cause you problems. So, yeah, fireworks. Okay, well, we got July here. Well, that's some fireworks from the freeway. The remedy, okay? The remedy is the experience. Is this a change? Okay, yeah, I don't remember at all. I'm going to spare you. All right. Rebound. Okay, somebody's feeling like maybe they were just a rebound. They're worried maybe that they were just a rebound here. I'm working on getting the nerve up to contact you. So either you are or they are, Sag. Let's see. I am going to tell you how I truly feel. Okay, yeah, promises. Somebody wants to come. I am broken. Somebody wants to contact you. It says, I want to reach out to you. Yeah. I won't stop loving you. Okay. Let's see what else. Sag. Spirit, show me Sagittarius, please. Not going anywhere. Somebody doesn't want to give up on this here. Yeah, Yeah, somebody doesn't want to give up. I have a feeling that somebody travels a lot. This is the energy that's coming through. Somebody travels a lot. They're gone a lot. It's a relatively new connection. And somebody is concerned that maybe they were just a rebound kind of thing. Here, let me see. Spend the night with me. Yeah, is that all you want? You know? While you're away, is that what's happening? Okay, I'm hearing that too. Somebody's a little concerned. Soulmate. Okay, well, what kind of soulmate? There definitely is a strong connection here. I can feel it. And there is someone from the past here that is trying to interfere. I do get that as well. Let's see. I want more, okay? Just one second here. No, okay. Yeah, I want more. Somebody wants more out of this. I just heard more money, okay? Because I believe that, yeah, that was the card. I want you for your money. I want more. Somebody wants more money. They literally put those directly together. Sagittarius. I want to be who you need me to be more than anything. Okay, so you are definitely with someone who is concerned. There's been some trouble, nothing that I feel you can't overcome, but there is outside interference for some of you, nothing that can't be broken, okay? They don't know who they can't eat this much ice cream, okay? That's all I can say. Blame game. Somebody's pointing the finger. Well, it was your fault. No, I only did that because you did this, and I wouldn't have done that if you hadn't done that. Okay, I want you in my life. Yeah, this is the new here with the old. You're moving forward because, again, they're playing the calendar girl. I love my, little calendar girl every day. Yeah. I'm in it to win it. Yes. You maybe as somebody you were dealing with here, they can't handle this. They can't handle the fact that you're in this to win it here. You're not going anywhere. Don't ask me to spend the night. Okay. We have shy. Somebody's very shy when it comes to love. Shy when it comes to expressing themselves. Along with that shyness, I'm getting a little kind of unworthy feeling, like this is just way too good to be true. How could they be liking me? Yeah, could be dealing with an Aquarius. Have Aquarius in your chart. Someone who doesn't express their emotions very much. Someone who is very determined, goal-oriented, focused, driven. Okay. But not very much. Not very expressive. I wish I could give you the world. Okay, yeah, you want to give somebody the world. You want them in your life. You're in it to win it. You feel fireworks here. You want more than just friends. Any more here? Oh, yeah, they just say, okay, could be dealing with a Capricorn, but what I'm getting more so here with this Capricorn is the devil type energy. It's following here with a past person energy, this little stack here. They want money. They want more money. It's something that's toxic here. And it might cause some fireworks, especially if you see this person and express your true feelings. And I'm not talking about the pretty kind that everybody goes, ooh. Okay. Everybody be going, damn. All right. You make life worth living. Yeah, you saw fireworks with this new person here. You're very happy, very content right now. And that, like I say, little bumps in the road, little hiccups, but it really isn't you too. Okay. It really doesn't have anything to do with you too. All right. Will you keep working on us? Yeah, will you keep, being patient, wait until this BS is over. That's kind of what I'm getting. Somebody's having trouble at how long this is taking. These delays, these hiccups. Yeah, somebody wants to move forward. I want you so bad. Yeah, they want to move forward. They don't want to halt their life because of this past person. And it's hard because you're still having to deal with that. You're still healing from that. I'm not over them. Okay. I don't get that I'm not getting that as exactly not over them. I'm getting it's more so the still having to deal with them. I'm not finished with them yet. I can't just not communicate. I can't just not take that call or not think about them or plan about stuff because you're trying to end something here. Okay, I know exactly what that feels like because I'm doing it myself, moving forward, but you still got to talk to the back at once in a while. Yeah, it sucks ass. Anyway, but yeah, it's doable. And that's what I get with that. It's not that you have feelings and want them back. Of course you have feelings and you even have some good memories too, believe it or not. Okay. But it's not like that anymore. Now what you got is what you really, really want. Yeah. Let's see here. You broke my heart. Now it's ice. That's that past person. Yeah. Broke my heart. It's ice cold. You get nada. Yeah. Somebody's having money trouble. That's what they want. They just want more money. They see you doing good, doing well for yourself. I think of you when certain songs play. Yeah, of course you're going to have some memories and that. But yeah, I'm really hearing again, the calendar girl. Please, somebody play that song, for goodness sakes. All right. Somebody got friend zoned. Somebody maybe was in the friend zone and all of a sudden they're not anymore. Okay. They're not anymore. Things are moving forward. Okay. And going really good. That don't impress me much. Yeah. Your money problems. That's whatever. Yeah. You got some issues. Okay. You want everything materialistic or whatever. That doesn't impress me much. Okay. August, okay? Don't forget Molly's birthday in August, okay? All right. August. Something coming up. Lessons learned maybe in August, or you're learning them now. Three more from this deck. You're hot. Yeah, this new person, yeah, they really, yeah, you're really happy not to be just friends anymore. I want to hook up with you. Yeah, 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 you do. I can tell that. Yeah. I can tell that. All right. Sagittarius, I miss our late night conversations. Okay, let's see here. You can do better. That's a message from spirit. You can do better than this past, and you're proving that. I miss watching you while you sleep. Yeah, somebody's separated from somebody all these months. Somebody's got a very busy schedule when they're away from home a lot. Okay? Yeah, not playing no games. Yeah, not playing no games at all. This is I'm out here and doing my thing. That's what I'm hearing here. Let's see. A couple more messages, please, for Sagittarius. I want to reach out to you. Yeah, somebody wants to come back here. Somebody wants to come back to hit it and quit it. That's it. They just say if they can lure you into bed to get some money, they will. I miss holding you in my arms. Okay, yes, you're missing your new person here. Again, somebody is away a lot. You little devil, you. Okay, I got that with the Capricorn card. And I just heard, you kinky little devil, you. So, that's funny. funny. Okay, you could be a brunette or dealing with a brunette. Something specific about brunette here. Oh, got two cards here. It says, please be patient with me. I'm trying to heal from this past, to learn this lesson. I only wanted to date. It could have simply started out as just some fun, and then, wow, some sparks started flying with those fireworks, okay? You were an easy target, okay? This is past person energy is what I'm hearing. Yeah, I lust you, that's all. They just want it for the money. Yeah, you scare me. You're too good to be true. This is your new energy. Okay, but really, and I just heard it's not, but I'm not. Okay, yeah, you're getting clarity on that. You're getting clarity on that. Clarity on what it is you want in life, what you don't want. Yeah, this is an unforgettable relationship, okay? Let me see. Let me pull both of these together here. Let's get three closing messages. Sagittarius. I wonder who's a Sag. I wonder who's a Sag around here. Okay, there's a lot of fire. Raise your vibrations. Start feeling better about yourself. Start trusting yourself. You know, feeling more at ease here. You make me smile. You guys always make me smile. It's always usually for some odd reason. You guys are just the funniest readings I do, I swear. Oh my God, so much fun. Okay, this person could be younger than you. Doesn't have to be, but, or you're younger than them. Okay, could be dealing with a Cancer, but I'm getting more so deep emotions, okay? Deep emotions. Okay, you are the best thing to ever happen to me in my life. Final. Dun, dun, dun. Seduce me. Saggy. Little poops. Could be dealing with a female. You definitely are a true romantic. You're overcoming childhood wounding, okay? But I want you more than words can express, all right? And somebody is a little bit jealous. They don't like how others watch you while you are out, okay? And will you wait for me? All right, this is what I have for you, Sag. I hope it helps. Let me know what you think about the readings. I've gotten good feedback so far with these messages. You definitely do have a busy calendar, okay? And listen to that song, Calendar Girl, too, because, that's still playing in my head right now. That and I think, who is that, Bruno Mars? Forgive me if it's not, but I think so. With that remedy, I don't know. We'll see. Sag, y'all take care. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Okay, bye.